Yep, this is a typical boys' locker room.